Global carbon emissions are continuing to rise exponentially, at a time when we must make drastic reductions to avoid catastrophic climate change. The current Plan A in computing for addressing this problem is to target energy demand and foster conservation, which has done little to affect this curve. Plan B, therefore, is to prepare for the worst. Instead, we suggest a more effective preventative strategy, targeting the supply of fossil fuels. And we discuss what this might mean for sustainable HCI.